Another time's gotta have someone. Hi lovelies, it's me, Simply Sherry, making home and entertaining simple. Today I thought I'd show you a small haul that I did at Bath & Body Works for Black Friday. I don't really do haul videos anymore, but I wanted to share this with you because it does help me to organize my bag or my purse. And I literally went through the crowds in the mall and was there for 4 hours, including lunch, just to get these for Black Friday. So the promo was buy three, get three free. So these top three are for my daughter and these are for me. These are called pocket back BAC holders and they range from $2 up to $7.50. This is a $7.50 one and it has a cute little bell there around the collar and furry tail. This is a wolf. And then the glitter unicorn lights up. You just press right here and it's kind of 3D. So see how nice that is? And then this is the one that she really wanted to have. It's like a little ice monster with Christmas lights. You also press right there on the nose. This one's mine, the peppermint swirl. I love that. So these have these holders here that are like plastic and you fit them through the hole and you can adjust it to go down all the way to here so it has that kind of loop. This one has a carabiner and it's a snow globe when you can shake it and the little snowflakes in there move around and it says here shake and repeat. This is the one that I really wanted to have for myself. It's like a black basket weave there and this cute little bow, and then you can see on the other side it's open like that. So here we basically bought six, got six free. I'm just gonna show you the scents. This is Lump of Coal, Jingle Bell Berry. This is Fun, Fa La La Llama. This one is Fresh Sparkling Snow. That one smells really good, I like that one. Twisted Peppermint, Naughty Nice, I Tried, and the I Tried box is checked. Right, we tried. Christmas Morning, Rap Queen, Merry Cookie. There you have Ninja Bread Man, Feast Mode instead of Beast Mode, and this one is Winter White Woods. So I'm going to use the Winter White Woods with this one. And you see on the back it has an opening and that's where you stick it in so that you can see the scent name. And it just flips open like that and closes. And then you just hang this on your purse or your luggage, lunch bags, toiletry bags. You can even hang it somewhere in your car and just put a little hand sanitizer. I love using it for lunch bags because it's really easy just to stick it on there, very convenient to just swipe your hands before eating lunch. So then I'm just gonna hang this cuteness right there. Look how cute that is. By the way, this is the purse I'm using now. It's a Gina Alexander photo handbag. It's something that I'm doing aside from YouTube and my other job. You can put your favorite photo, photo of your family, wedding. This captures a favorite moment of mine because this is a beach that we go to every summer in California. And it just captures that moment of the relationship that my kids have. They are 5 years apart. My son's a senior and he's about to go off to college, so I wanted to have this special moment and memory on a bag that I carry with me. I like to keep my finder's keeper there and then the pocket back here. Then of course you can always stick it inside the bag so it's not showing out. And I can leave that little bow there. If you're new to my channel, please hit that subscribe button. I love sharing how to make home and entertaining simple. And if you're interested in any of these products that I've shown in the video, please check out the description box below. And I'll see you in the next one. Bye.